Good morning, students.
Exercise 2.25, fourth sum.
Given, mod is equal to 3. We want to show that like 1. So you take mod z plus 6 plus 8i less than or equal to. You know the formula. Mod z1 plus z2 less than or equal to mod z1 plus mod z2. Maybe it is mod. Mod may be there. So, mod z1 plus z2 greater than or equal to mod of z1 minus mod z2. Here we need the mod on the outside. Here no need because it is the difference. Maybe it is negative or positive. It is always positive. So, you will be no need the mod also. Okay. You put one on the top of that. You know, model put on the plus, model on the plus, because both are positive value, add number both. Here it is difference, maybe it is negative, though, so the way we take the positive value only. Okay. Now, it is equal to mod z plus mod 6 plus 8i. It is equal to, no need to less than or equal to, it is equal to mod z plus square root of 6 square plus 8 square equal to mod z is equal to 3 given plus square root of 36 plus 64 equal to 3 plus square root of 100 3 plus 10 equal to 30. Therefore, mod z plus 6 plus 8i less than or equal to 30, equation number 1. Now, similarly, it is greater than mod z plus 6 plus 8i greater than or equal to mod z minus mod 6 plus 8i. Okay, it is equal to mod z1 3 minus of square root of 6 square plus 8 square equal to 3 minus square root of 100. Equal to 3 minus 10 equal to minus 7 equal to 7. It is what mod z plus 6 plus 8i greater than or equal to 7. Now this is equation number 2. So from 192, what we have 13. It is less than 13 greater than 7. So write 7 less than or equal to 7 less than or equal to this one mod z plus 6 plus 8i less than or equal to 13. This one is 7 is less than this one. 7 is less than this one. And 13 is less than this one. 13 is less than this one. So from 192, 7 less than or equal to z plus 6 plus 8 less than or equal to 13. Okay, student, study well. Subscribe Mercury Maths. Go. Send them.